Iowa Supreme Court Justice Daryl Hecht of Sloan is returning to the state's highest court. The 66-year-old justice has missed parts of the court's current term while getting treatment for melanoma in Sioux City as well as at the Mayo Clinic in Rochester, Minnesota. The new court term started just yesterday. Justice Hecht has served on the Iowa Supreme Court since 2006.